bread. Many households have bread, but how many of them have toast? Today, in the special first part of our series on household safety, we look at the journey from bread to toast. This is Joe. As you can see, Joe has a loaf of bread.
But I want toast.
Good idea. But how does he do it? Well, first, he needs to find the toaster. Let's see if Joe can find the toaster in this room. No, that's not the toaster, Joe. That's the coffee pot. No, kitchen sink, that won't make toast. Ooh, that's the oven. That's dangerous. It'll make toast, but that's not the best way to do it. Can you find the toaster before Joe does? There it is. There's the toaster. There it is. Joe found the toaster. Ooh, looks kind of crowded. He better make sure that it's safe, that nothing else can catch fire near that toaster. What should Joey remove from the picture? Yep, that's right. Just get rid of the paper towels. Oop, that plastic tub, that's very flammable too. One more thing. Yeah, the dish towel. That's not very good to have near the toaster. Now let's look. Yep, everything around the toaster's clear. I think we're ready to make toast.
Yes.
Well, now that we've got a safe, clean environment for toasting, let's check some safety issues with the toaster itself. Well, doesn't look like it's plugged in there. I see the plug right there. Joe, do you know what to do with that?
Plug it in.
Very good. Now, where does that go? Yep, right there in the outlet. Perfect. Now it looks like Joe's ready to make toast, right?
Right.
No, Joe's not ready to make toast yet. We need to get out the recipe, which is the instructions for cooking our food. Let's check the box here and see if we can read on these Pop-Tarts how we're to check our toast instructions. Step 1. Remove pastry from pouch. 2. Warm pastry in toasting appliance, that would be a toaster, at lowest or lightest heat setting for one heating cycle only. Step 3. Cool briefly before carefully removing pastry from the toasting appliance. Well, as you can see, we have our recipe. Now let's get back to Joe and the toaster. And we're back here with Joe and the toaster. Let's see how he's doing in this process.
I want toast, not Pop-Tarts.
Well, you're in luck. The same recipe works for toast as it does for Pop-Tarts. Just place the toast in the slots on the top of the toaster. And push the front lever down. Now, you just need to have patience and wait for the toast to happen. Yep, patience is key when toasting things. Let's get a closer look at the toasting process. Mmm, look at that toast go. I sure can't wait for toast to come up, can you, Joe?
No, I can't wait. I want toast now.
Well, patience is key when toasting. You can't get toast in a minute, you know.
Is it toast yet?
It's coming. Kitty can't wait for toast either. He loves toast. But not as much as Joey.
I like toast more. Me.
Toast. I love toast. The anticipation is just boiling over as we wait for the toast. It's toast! Let's zoom in and look at the brown, toasty goodness.
It smells good.
It sure does. Well, he's going to have to get that toast out of the toaster now. Let's see how he does it. Ooh, careful. You forgot. Toast is warm. Bread is not. Maybe that plate over there can help you with something quick to get it on so it can start cooling off. Ooh, nimble. That's one. Can you get the other? No. There it is. Toast on a plate. Is there anything better? I don't think so. Well, now we've got fresh hot toast. What are we going to do with that, Joe?
I don't know. What? Eat it?
We could just eat it now. But now that it's hot, it's the perfect time to put some butter on it. Ooh, and look, right there on the counter next to it, we've got some butter. Why don't you reach over and butter up that bread, Joe?
Ooh. Like this?
Yeah, look how smooth it goes on. Nice and hot on that toast. Nice and easy, buttered hot toast. See, that wasn't that hard, was it, Joe?
Not at all.
Making toast is easy. Anybody can do it. Hot buttered toast. It's ready to be eaten now, isn't it, Joe?
Yeah.
Nope, not yet. There's one more thing left to do.
What?
You have to unplug the toaster.
Oh, okay.
Can't leave a plugged-in toaster lying on the counter. That's not safe.
Now can I eat the toast?
Yep. There's nothing to stop you from enjoying your toast.
Good toast.
And this concludes our safety video on using the toaster. Stay tuned for our next episode, Light Switches. Friend or foe?
Dun, dun, dun.
This has been a production of Krulin Labs, written and produced by Mr. Kitty. Sound effects by Heather Krulin. Starring Joe Coventry. And I'm your voiceover man, Dan Krulin. Have a nice day.